A woman is now facing charges in a deadly stabbing in Noblesville. Police arrested LaDonna Rattlebush on a preliminary charge of murder. Officers responded to a call at a home on Nelson Circle around 11 o'clock last night. They found a man with several cuts and rushed him to the hospital. He did not survive, and we are still waiting to learn his name.